After running more diagnostics on the active praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Warning, core temperature rising. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Temperature rising. always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Have you filled up? See, Jessica and human resources for
assistance. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine being yours next fallback. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.